safe.
Look, I appreciate you coming to get me last night.
Yeah, no problem. I was glad.
No, listen. I'm not what you think I am, okay? I'm just confused. I've been with a lot of girls, a lot of girls.
Okay.
And I'd appreciate it if you wouldn't say anything to anyone about anything.
Of course not.
Thanks.
Yeah.
How's that look?
Man, that's all kinds of crooked.
I just can't do anything straight. Hey, thanks again for all your help.
Are you kidding? After all the work you put into the bachelor auction, I'm happy to return the favor. Ah, I can't believe Teddy turned out to be such a homophobe. I'm so disgusted.
No, he's really not. At all.
What do you mean?
Well, he came up to me and apologized for what happened.
Okay, well, that doesn't make it right.
Well, we talked and, you know, he's a good guy. Teddy and I are cool.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. I know that's not who he really is.
Hey, so, I heard about what happened between you and Ian. He told me you apologized and that you two were cool.
Oh. Yeah, we're cool.
Great. So great. I'm really glad you did that.
Well, that's not really who I am. You know, I was being a complete jerk that day.
Yeah.
Ian's a good guy.
You coming to the luau tomorrow?
Maybe. I don't know.
I think you should go. It's gonna be fun. Ah!
Oh my God. Are you ready for me to completely rock your world?
Ashton Kutcher is following you on Twitter.
Shut up. Oh, yes. How cool is that?